of your head to the tips of your toes, you are perfect. When I look at you, I smile, 'cause I understand you. Your skin tone, perfect. Your eyes tell the truth. Your body structure, don't listen to them who don't think you're model material. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Don't listen to them who don't think you're model material. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You stand proud and tall. You stand proud and tall. You stand thick in the hips with a stance that says, what? What? I want to take you out, show you off, buy you diamonds and pearls, eat the finer things in life. I've known you all my life and have always been loyal. Don't think you're model material. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Don't listen to them who don't think you're model material. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Disappointed you from time to time. You even became sad, and I'm sorry. But today's a new day. I'll pay attention to the little things you do, the things that make you you. Before anyone else, I'll think about your feelings. I won't half step with you, and I'll be on the up and up. I promise. Dedicate my life to you. Dedicate my life to you. I promise. I promise. And when it comes to love, we'll love God first.
Yo, man, I'm telling you, my man here, Jerome in the building. What's going on with you, bro? What's going on?
What up, sir? How you doing this evening?
Oh, I'm good now. I feel better. I feel a whole lot better now, man. This has made my day. I'm good.
You made my day.
Bro, you just don't understand, man. You know, but you know, I pride myself on trying to bring in guest DJs and doing their thing and making it happen here at WHBK 88.5 FM, the product of the South Side. Man, the Underground Dance Show's been doing it for over 10 plus years, man. And every time I just always get surprised with the DJs that I bring into the studio here, man. And it's been lovely. Tonight, man, Jerome, what? whatever negative they try to call you, that I don't believe none of it. Real talk, man.
Okay, I have to follow behind Will, man. He kept it. Now I have to restructure my whole show.
Oh, wow. As long as you didn't leave, that's all I'm worried about.
I wasn't going nowhere.
Oh, man, that was hot, though, man. I like this, yeah. And it was, I know you talked when we talked earlier today. Could you pull that door for me real quick? I mean, so we can drown out that sound a little bit there. Okay. Because it's going to be confusing. Okay. Yeah, you were saying that you also, we work with Glenn Underground as well.
I produce, I make a little house music. I stepped away from the house scene for a few years, you know, tried to be a parent and raise my kids and, you know, do the right thing. You know, show some structure in the house, and now they're growing up, and now it's time for me to, you know, try to do me again.
Okay, that's what's up, man. I mean, was any of these tracks that you played, anything that you, your personal?
I want to say the first one probably was. I don't remember, because like I said, when I got my playlist together, Will killed it. I had some restructuring. You don't have to mesmerize and play out the box.
No, well, hey, bro, and I'm glad you did, man. Real talk, cause you played out the box. You was about to make Will stay, but he was tired coming from Detroit, bro. Rolling out from Detroit, he came straight from Detroit to come here to play. And that's what I'm talking about. When it's love and it's appreciation of, you know, your fellow man out here, man. And I appreciate all the both of y'all. And all the people that responded to me, definitely, I appreciate all of y'all. But let's get back to you, man. You doing your thing. You back on the scene. You trying to make but you're making things happen.
With doors like this that's opening, yeah.
Yeah, man. I mean, it's nothing but love, man. So, I mean, I know I got a chance to talk to him about his past, and I know what got you inspired to doing this, man? What made you decide to go ahead and do your DJing thing up here, man?
I grew up on 77th and Ridgeland. Used to live right downstairs from Jane Ferris. You know, me and him got into it, made a couple of records back then.
Okay.
Grew up. We kind of veered away. He was doing bigger things. I was trying to be a parent. Grew up listening to a lot of house music, friends with Ted Lexi, Paul Johnson, you know, close friends with Glenn and Boo.
That's what's up.
Go over to their house and get motivated. And, you know, my wife, she motivates me and my kids motivate me. So this year was like the year that I said, okay, now it's time for me to do me.
That's what's up, man. That's what's up. And you're doing well, brother. Real talk. And any tracks from back in the days that you can name drop that we can look for to see the signature of what you do?
There was the Funky Sensation EP on Ferris Wheel. I did a couple of joints on Church Street's recording out of Philly.
Okay.
We're in the process of doing some stuff with Glenn Underground for his SJU label. That's it right now.
Okay, that's what's up, man. That's what's up, man. Is there any place they could find you? Like, you know, Facebook?
You know, it's always the social media, Facebook, SoundCloud.
Okay.
Got a couple of joints on SoundCloud.
Okay.
Everybody's trying to get me to do the iPod thing. That'll probably be in the play tomorrow then.
Okay, man. But, man, you rocked it. You came through. You handled your business despite situations and things, tribulations and trials that try to get in your way. Came through and you did your thing, man, and I appreciate you coming through, real talk.
Yeah, I appreciate the opportunity.
Man, I appreciate this all. So you just going to Jerome?
I'm just going to DJ Jerome Zero.
Okay, DJ Jerome Zero. Y'all need to check this man out, man. That's with just the number zero, not the letter.
Zero, right.
Okay, the number zero, because some people do with the words.
Right.
So just want to make sure people are clear. You know, not like Jerome and Rome, you know what I'm saying?
I get the Rome.
Yeah,
and Rome's
yeah, you know.
That is what it is.
Yeah, well, okay. We're going to let them do that.
Right.
I ain't going to get into all that, but y'all, but just for the people to know how they can, okay, oh, yeah, I know Jerome. Okay, then now y'all know. Y'all know how it goes down here, man. And definitely we're going to have you back down here again, because we're going to, like Derek was talking about, Derek the Deacon, he has his show Stay in Your Lane on Thursday mornings.
Okay.
This past Thursday, he was talking about how, you know, he's going to shut it down with his nice little entourage of people, because what we do, I want to make sure to let people know real quick. At the end of the year, for the past couple of years, we've been doing like an end of the year bash, 8 hours strong, with nonstop DJs coming in playing nonstop house music. from that afternoon to the evening, just like an end of the year bash, and it's becoming a relative thing for the DJs. We bring in guests here during the year, and we try to bring some of those guests that, you know, really stood out for, you know, our listeners as well as ourselves, and saying, you know what, that man got that, you know, and he got some skills on them decks. So we definitely gonna have him on next time at the end of the year. So I'm definitely gonna have Jerome Zero in here along with my man Will on my team this time, because I'm about to shut Derek down.
You're going down,
dude. And Jack's over there in Atlanta. I heard what you said, man. I'm gonna get you for that, man, you little anyway though. No, I'm just talking crazy. Anyway though, man, I appreciate everything that you came through. You supported, you did what you got to do, man. Let's see. They can find me on Facebook, Twitter. Is there Twitter, Instagram?
Twitter, I love music too. Instagram, I love music too.
Okay.
ILUVMUZIK, the number 2.
Okay. And LinkedIn or anything like that?
LinkedIn? Nah, no LinkedIn yet.
Okay. Well, it's all right. Hey, you know what?
I got to talk to my 9-year-old. She got to hook me up with that.
I'm talking about 3-year-old on that one. Right. No, I'm just messing with you. But, man, I appreciate you. Like I've been saying all this time. And any shout-outs you like to give first?
First and foremost, God for making me, you know, helping me get here. I went through a lot of stuff to get in here today.
Mm-hmm.
So he got me through it. So
okay.
You know, the other person, you know, you lose. My wife Tamiko, my daughter Ariana, my son Jaquie, and Snooze Reed, and the HPK staff for having me here. And
yes, listeners,
we appreciate what he's doing over here.
Yes, what's up, man? And I didn't get a chance to get the pictures in, but
I'm sorry, well, one more. Mr. Chris Summers, if you're still listening, Chris Summers.
Oh, okay, that's what's up. And yeah, we're gonna get the pictures taken another time, you know, when we come back again.
Oh, that's cool.
But you know, thank y'all very much for listening and checking out the show here on WHPK 88.5 FM, the Pride of Southside. Next week we have Tony Washington on the decks, bringing a lot of jazz y'all that you heard already with my man Jerome. You're gonna hear some more of that for next week, so y'all check that out. 10 p.m. to midnight here on WHPK 88.5 FM, the Pride of the Southside. Up next is the House of Brutal.
Well, they bring it. They bring the death metals and the psychosis of busting brains and spills of chills and thrills, more worse than Channel 9.
Yes, sir. So now up next is the House of Brutal here on WHPK 88.5 FM. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all have a good night. Be careful. Be safe. Peace.
Peace out.